You don't need much. The only thing you need is your whip, the bit, the long rein, this little thing to put switch in, and that's it. That's all. Oh no, I forgot one thing. You need a horse, because if you do well out horses, it looks quite funny, you know. But that's all you need. It's a misthinking that you need a special horse for it. Many people think you can only do this with a Lipizzaner or a Andalusian, Lusitanier or a Baroque horse, and that's absolutely nonsense. You can do it with all horses with four legs, small or big, but especially with horses with problems. When they find out that there's no weight on their back, when they find out that they can use their body and their muscles again, and it makes them feel happier, yeah, come, come. It's very good. Kom maar. Goed zo. Hola. Goed gedaan. I tell you about the first start. When you bring a horse in and you want to start, the horse doesn't know a thing. So you stand in the starting position next to the withers and you tell him to go forwards. And he doesn't understand that, of course. So the best thing to do is keep your whip with the top up, and after you say walk, you can touch him on his hind quarters. When you do that three or four times, they walk, but they don't understand. So as soon as he walks, he will come towards you. That's always the same thing, and you have to tell him not to do that. But walking already, and that's the very first time when you see that the horse is going in front of you. And that's all you want, because he is the performer, and then he goes in front of you, and he says, oh, well, oh, that's quite fun. And that's your first lesson, and that's enough.